Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to the Dragon's Dogma 2 Let's Play. We are on episode number 12, and where we had just left off, we had just come back from talking to Waldhar. And where we're going to go next is to try and find somewhere with lots and lots of books, because Waldhar is a book nerd. So we need to help him out with his addiction. So, this is the town square. The inn, therefore, is over here. So let's go and unload some of our stuff, because I do fear that we are... How do I... Yeah, I am heavy. So, let us do that, and I shall be back. So this is interesting. It's 2,000 to rest here. I could have sworn it was 1,500 before, but maybe not. Anyway, I'll be right back. This is cool. We've got Dragon's Gaze. I don't know where we picked this up, but it is a fossilized dragon's eye, and it bears the power to locate Wakestone shards and note their location on your map. I am definitely going to check that out. The other thing I just learned now is you see that 1 and 2 hand on the bottom? That tells us how many... on the mundane camping kit to the top right, tells us how many are in equipment in our pawns, which is cool. So blue would be Phoebe's, but 1 and 2 would be the pawns that I've hired. So just wanted to share that. BRB.
It's my bedroll.
Dude is really tired. So we're going to rest until morning. And let's see what happened. If Phoebe's was on an adventure. She's returned from beyond the rift. And nice. She achieved her Cyclops Clobberer quest. Thank you. And we received 70 RC. She made good use of her vocation and skills. Oft did we turn to an oracle for guidance. That journey is done now. I must focus on the present. Okay. And she traveled with Ada. Cool, cool, cool. And let's go ahead and close that. Yes, I would like to earn a pawn badge, Cyclops Clobber, again. And I would like to give... One ogre, or one cyclops eye. Confirm.
To this world I return, ready to put all I've learned to use.
Great.
Our adventure continues.
Indeed.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
So.
A new day, a new perspective.
Yes. Let us open the door to a bright sky and a beautiful land of opportunity. All right. I'm going to pause it just so that I can gather my bearings. Just one moment, and I shall return forthwith. Okay, I think my plan is going to be explore all of these various different icons that we have not yet. So, we've been there. That's the kind of like the store aisle. We've been into the inn, and we have been into the tavern. That's where we talked to Brandt. We've seen the Riftstone and the Port Crystal. So this area right here is pretty explored. Let's go over to the Common Quarter, and we'll set a marker at Mildred's house, which is the one that we're staying in at this time.
Gather round. Treat your ears to a tale by a master
storyteller. I don't want to. I want to go this way. All right, so we're going over here. And let's just take a look around these buildings and things and see what we can see. Hello. Okay. What's in here? Ah, a well. Can we go down the well? We cannot. It is covered. All right. And
let me get that.
Okay. Get it. Now, this is just a random... Storehouse. Here is our house. Let's take a look around our house real quick, because we haven't fully explored even this area. So there's a ladder here. Let's go down the ladder. Put our lantern on and see, so that's the dead end there. And a dead end there. Is this our basement? I am uncertain. I am uncertain, but it is very close by. So this might be just our downstairs neighbor. Okay. And here's an alley behind our house. And this is not a place we can open. And this is the neighbor again. Okay. And who therefore is this then?
This job better be worth it.
Hi.
Bloody early.
Hi. They don't want to talk.
Off to market I go.
All right. Well, enjoy your time at market. Can't get in there, right? Okay. And over here is another place we cannot also get in. Can we? We can. What's in there? Anything we care about in that little window? No, is the answer. What's over here? Another. Whoa, what was that? Someone taking a bath. I shall leave you to it. There's nothing of interest there. Okay, what about here? Cannot get in. Okay, so looking at the map, we have explored from here over, it looks like. So let's go, let's see if we can make our way to the slums, I guess. How do we do that? Over here, and then down here. Nope, excuse me. through here. Aha.
My head hurts just thinking about it.
Hello. Hi.
That's quite enough.
I didn't do anything wrong.
What a nice surprise.
Okay, you're a little crazy lady. You are a little crazy lady. The slums. Oh, we're gonna... Okay. Hello! I meant to do that. Who are you?
What to do? What to do?
I don't know.
I've no mother or father to speak of, you see. So the nice people at the Gracious Hand take care of me.
Aw, so you're an orphan.
I wanted to get them a present to say thank you. And I thought a bunch of flowers would be just the thing.
Aw.
Well, the problem is, I can't seem to find any good ones.
What kind are you looking for? I know where a bunch are.
Do you think you could help me? All I need is a bunch of pretty flowers.
Absolutely.
They're true.
Yeah.
Thank you ever so much.
I like how she smiles when we are.
I'm sure you'll find the prettiest flowers there ever were.
Yeah. All right. Find a bunch of flowers. So, let's do that. I am much less important
arms for the poor.
Than helping this little lady find flowers. Now we need to look to see where to get them. There's some there and some there. Okay, I will be right back. We're going to go into the exit. And actually, no, I'm going to keep you with me because it looks like we can make it from here. Down here. And, well, don't, well, that's okay. Walter's Tavern, okay. And then we gotta go down here. Based on what I'm seeing, it seems this way. Okay. And then we need to somehow get up there and cross, right? Or can we go down? No. We absolutely need to be up there. Can we maybe climb, though? Let's find out. Let's find out. It doesn't look like we can, but I'm going
to
try anyway.
Come to think of it, we might already have what we seek stored away.
Oh, yeah? Really? All right, well, let me check the quest and see what it is we're even looking for, first of all. So we need to find... it doesn't say. Eh. It's fine. I'm going to pause it until we get back up there. BRB. All right. So it turns out there's a tiny little bridge right down the way from the moat where we were up there, and now we're here. So let's go and collect some flowers. Such a pretty countryside. It is really, really nice. Well, it's raining, of course, but it's okay. I think you have too.
Ox carts make for relatively safer travel.
Well,
one hopes these carts offer comfort commensurate to their cost.
Well, in my experience, that's not necessarily true. Oh, I forgot to do a thing. A rest. All right, so we're almost to the flower gathering spot. And
just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
Here we are.
I say we collect as much as we can carry.
Right.
I learned of a forgotten rift stone in this area during my time beyond the rift. I can take you to it if you like.
Sure, Ragnar, go ahead. Where you at, Ragnar?
You can count on me to fly to your aid in
no,
the hour of need.
I don't care about that. Go, I'm right here. Let's go. We will get flowers in a minute. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh man, it's a griffin.
Over here.
Bro, we have other problems right now. Yeah. Okay, so let's see if we can, I don't know, not die? Oh, because he's trying to get
Lightning
the cows.
Is ineffective against this foe.
Oh, cool. Okay, maybe I can grab the tail?
You have naught to fear. I'll protect you.
There he is. Let's get on the back of this thing if we can. I can't reach it. And I don't have any way to hit it, unless maybe Scout Cloudward Slash? Get down here, you big crazy bird. Here we go. Ah, you really need... There we go. All right, let's get on. We're on. Let's hurt his wings if we can. Okay, so we're gonna do gouging skewer on his wings. And I also need some Harspud for stamina. Go. Okay, I'll just... I don't even know where I'm at anymore. Am I on it still? Where's my character? Oh, I'm in the wing. There I am. I gotta get out of here. I gotta get off.
After we have
tied them out.
We must make the most of
this opportunity. I'm out of stamina stuff. So that's not good. Let's see if there's anything that I can do to help my situation here. Certainly there has to be. Savagery extract. Sure. And... Oh yeah, we have these things. A fire spell. We'll definitely use that, but I want to make sure I can see it. Where is it? Where did it go? There it is. Okay, yep, let's go ahead and use it. We want to burn the wings. Because once the wings are burnt, he is toast, literally and figuratively. Oh, I got hit by a big bison, or whatever those are. Come on, And then we might have more books to use. Let's see. Grimoire, Frigger, Levin, Fireboon. Oh, I can't use that. Why? Maybe because I'm getting up still. I want to use Fireboon. There we go. And don't hit me, you son of a biscuit. First strike. Gouging skewer. I can't see. Man, it's going nuts. Wait, I'm not even hitting it.
Arisen, are you alright?
Yeah, I'm out of breath. I need to take a chill pill for a minute. There you go, Ragnar, get it. Alright, let's see if there's anything else I can do here. Let's turn it down a little bit, because it's kind of loud. Alright, what do we got? Fireboon again, yes. Or it's probably the first Fireboon, because... Get it! Don't let it flee. Get the wings. The wings. Here we go. We're close. Yeah, getting there. I'm out of stamina. Oh, Ragnar's a BA, man. He is a BA. Ooh. Oh, boy. That hurt. Oh, get out of the way, dude. It's like going nuts. We almost got it, though. We got it. We're going to get it. I know we will. Oh, no. Get it, guys. Come on.
You'll not live to regret this.
Come on, guys. You can do it. We got this. Come on. Oh, I'm out of stamina. I'm going to die. Well, I'm not going to die. I'm going to fall. Get it. We almost got it. Oh, I need a break. Yep, I know. Beebs, I could... Oh, boy. Get it. Oh, man. Okay, I'll get you, dude. Hold on, dude. I'll get you. Where you at? Get up. Get up. You're up.
I shall see to it.
All right, let's see what we have. Oops, wrong thing. Come on. No, come on. I want to go to the menu. Okay. Ice spoon, high leaven. I think lightning might be good. Silencing. Anodyne. Let's try this. That worked pretty good. Oh, wow. Yeah, that worked really good. Let's do that again. We got it. Yes. Great job, guys. Don't leave me hanging. Yes. Awesome. Killed our first griffin. That's huge. And Phoebe's vocation rank went up. Awesome. Good for you, Phoebe. All right, guys. That was great. Let's go find those flowers and the rift crystal, buddy. That was fun. Note to self, I need more stamina creating healing items.
Come, I'll lead
the way. I believe those are hearse buds, so I should start... I know. Thanks, Ragnar. You're the best, buddy. You are a true mate and friend and companion.
We're here.
All right.
And none the worse for wear.
Great. And a sunbloom. Okay. I can't move. This will be a high-level pawn. Ooh, he looks cool.
Should your pack grow over full, have no fear. I'll lighten your load by spreading it out among us pawns.
Yeah, I don't know if that works, actually. Well met, Garnet. What are you, and how, level 22. Well, we're going to hire you, and we're going to get rid of Dude. Dude, you are a friend for a time. We'll give you a fish. And,
yeah. All told, I'm rather satisfied with my performance.
Great. I will miss your voice, because it reminds me of a dear friend.
To honor the Arisen's trust.
Awesome. And I think he's also a mage. So we're going to have two mages again, but that's all right. One is very high level.
Staring, Arisen. Has aught yonder caught your eye?
No. I just... Actually, wait. Were there flowers up here? Because we also have... So, Garnet, really quick. We have... We have to get some flowers for Daphne, I believe her name was. And she wanted to just give them to her foster parents. So I would like to get her some nice flowers. So if you see any flowers, same for you, Ragnar. Obviously, same for you, Phoebes. Okay, so we've got the flowers. Great. Let's go ahead and return to the little girl. And I will see you.
We've obtained a bunch of flowers as Miss Daphne requested. Now we have but to deliver it to her.
And that we shall. One moment.
He thinks I know where to find the person you're looking for.
Great. Go.
In your hand, sir.
Okay, we are right. Back in the just slums. Many thanks, Ragnar. And here is the little girl, I think.
Me? Just going for a stroll.
No, not you. Where is she? Is she in here? There she is, I think.
I'll just pick...
Will nothing exciting ever happen here?
No, that's Amy. Where is this girl? There she is.
Why, Arisen! Have you brought me a bunch of flowers already?
I have.
Oh, just look at them. They're the most beautiful flowers I've ever seen.
You're very welcome.
These should brighten the sisters' days.
Good.
Say, would you mind terribly if I asked you another favor?
I mean, yeah, sure. Why not?
See, one of my friends taught me a magic spell. It's supposed to let you meet whomever you like.
Mm-hmm.
All you have to do is find a silver stone, put it under your pillow, and say the magic words. But there's the problem. I've been looking all over for such a stone, and I can't find one anywhere. Would you find a silver stone and bring it to me, Arisen?
Sure.
For true. I knew I could count on you, Arisen. I'll be waiting.
Our next mission is to acquire a silver stone. Mayhap silver ore will serve. We can purchase it or mine it up ourselves.
We have that in our inventory. Let's go back and come back. BRB.
But I can point the way.
So I found this diviner's salon.
You need only make a worthy offering in exchange.
And she's going to tell our future real quick. Sure.
I have seen your path. May these words guide you true.
Okay. Venture to mining spot, the next milestone on thy path.
You've my gratitude.
Okay, so this is like a hint
lovely
bin.
To see you.
All right. You also, Ursula. BRB. All right, we got the silver ore.
Oh, I can't find a silver stone anywhere. Have you fared any better?
Yep.
Oh, just look how it shines. Thank you ever so much. Say, aren't you curious who I want to meet?
A little bit.
Well, I'll tell you. My mother and father.
Aww.
I don't even know what they look like, you know.
Aww.
Not to say I'm unhappy at the gracious hand, of course. But I'd really like to meet them, even just once.
Aww.
I want to tell them how grateful I am that they gave me life. Oh, it's so shiny. Oh, hi, Arisen. You'll help me again if I need it, won't you? Please say yes.
Miss Daphne seemed pleased with our efforts. Mayhap we ought to pay her another visit sometime soon.
Sure. Let's take a look around. Return in a few days' time. Okay. And Amy, you didn't have anything. What's this? Letter fragment of the Gracious Hand. Do you say you'll go and see her? She's your best hope. She used to conduct research into sedatives and sleeping medicaments for the army or in Batal. So I'm certain she will. So it's a fragment of a letter.
One day, I'm going to have proper raiment.
I have nothing to give. But I guess since I am here, I'll give her some grapes.
How fine!
There you go. Enjoy. What is this place? Okay, so it looks like we could get up there, some kind of sewer. Can we get in there? Let's see. Perhaps. I have a feeling we're going to slide down here. Oh, no. We did. Okay, what's in here? Can we open it?
If you must go off on your own, there's naught to be done. I only hope you'll return sooner rather than later.
I see. That's a back door to the castle. Okay. I'm not leaving yet. I just wanted to look. Okay? I don't think I can get up there. No. Okay. Let's go. I guess we could go and look around here a bit. I can't talk to him. Okay. This guy. Alms for the poor, right?
Alms for the poor. Pray grant those less fortunate some salvation.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
Well met, Sir Arisen.
Might Kendrick.
I trouble you for alms for the poor?
Sure. He needs grapes. Actually,
few can afford perpetual generosity.
All right, hold on a minute. Let me get back in there. I wanted to give him something better. There we go. That's more.
Many thanks. May fortune smile upon you, kind sir. Well met, Sir Arisen.
Okay, let's give some money.
Many thanks. May fortune smile upon you. Ah, hold on a moment, Sir Arisen. Perchance you would be willing to aid me with another matter.
Maybe.
You see, one of the children we care for here at the Gracious Hand has gone missing.
Uh-oh. Her name isn't Daphne, is it?
Malcolm, his name is.
Okay.
He's a steady lad. I can't imagine he would have run away. This building's very old. It could be that he's found himself in some strange corner of it.
All right.
Might I impose on you to search for him?
You know, I don't mind doing that. As the Arisen, I know that I am a servant to the people. Yes.
Let us begin by gathering information.
Okay, so.
You have my support.
Awesome. We are at time, so we are going to leave it here. And when we come back, we shall search for Malcolm.
Someone must have the answers we seek. If we ask around, we might just find them.
I agree, Ragnar.
Methinks I know the general destination. Shall I show you the way, Master?
Where are you at, Ragnar?
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
Sure, but that's going to be next time. So hopefully you will see us there.